How to make hand sanitizer at home. If soap and water are not readily available, clean your hands with a hand sanitizer that contains at least 60% alcohol, the CDC states on its coronavirus disease page. Due to the rapid spread of the coronavirus, you've likely noticed a shortage of hand sanitizer in your city. Don't get panic. It's actually quite easy to make your own sanitizer at home with three ingredients. Here we list the simple steps. Materials required: isopropyl alcohol, hydrogen peroxide, glycerin, distilled or boiled water, mixing bowl, tablespoon, teaspoon. Step 1, take a mixing bowl with 1 cup of distilled water. If distilled water is not available, boil the water and cool it to room temperature and use it. Step 2, add 1 cup of isopropyl alcohol to mixing bowl. To be effective, sanitizer should have a strength of at least 60% alcohol. As we are going to mix with other ingredients, 99% isopropyl alcohol could be used. Step 3, add 1 tablespoon of hydrogen peroxide, typical 3% concentration, to the mixing bowl. It kills germs and viruses, and is an effective disinfectant. Step 4, add 1 teaspoon of 98% pure glycerin into the mixing bowl. Mix all the added ingredients and store it in a sterilized spray bottle. Your sanitizer is ready. Points to be noted before using the homemade sanitizer: 1. Use homemade hand sanitizer only when you can't use soap and water. 2. Sanitizers should be stored out of the reach of children and should be used with adult supervision. 3. For sensitive skin, it is better to start with a lesser amount as it may cause skin irritation. Apart from keeping your hand sanitizer with you, you can help yourself and your loved ones stay healthy by washing your hands often. If you feel sick yourself, isolate yourself and do your best to stop the coronavirus from spreading further. Join us if you would like to receive more videos and stay up to date with the latest informations about health. Do share the information responsibly.